So instead of a dig box for our ferrets, we built more like what you'd find in a beaver's dam. So they go up and they go inside these twigs and they chew on them and they make tunnels. And I think this is much more satisfying than just putting a box of dirt and letting them dig a hole. So that's Zipper and CoCo. CoCo's munching on a stalk of something. Zipper's trying to get into trouble.